Welcome to the introduction video of our event check-in software, BlueBooking. Every successful event begins with a friendly and professional welcoming of the guests. And here the software, BlueBooking, comes in handy. It ensures event check-ins are carried out without a hitch. The arrival of your guests is reliably booked and logged by scanning barcodes or NFC tags. For scanning, either smartphones, suitable barcode, RFID, or NFC scanners can be used. Each participant of the event needs to be identifiable by a unique ID. In this example, I use an Excel sheet with 5 guests. The column QR code contains the email address of the guest, which is used for identification. The personalized invitations include this address in the form of a QR code. Export the list as Unicode text file. When you start BlueBooking for the first time, it immediately asks you for the list of participants. Select the file that you just created and import the 5 participants. You can enter general information about the event, like event title, date and time, and location. Now you need to configure at least 1 barcode scanner. BlueBooking supports various scanner technologies and interfaces. You can mix devices, for example, stationary barcode scanners via USB and smartphones via Bluetooth as required. In this video, an Android smartphone with the app Wireless Barcode Scanner is used for scanning the barcodes. Once configured, BlueBooking establishes a Bluetooth connection to the smartphone. Now let's imagine the event starts and participants are arriving. When you scan the QR code of the individual visitors with your phone, BlueBooking immediately logs date and time of the visit. Shows and no-shows, as well as basic attendee statistics, are available anytime. You can also export the attendee list for further analysis or reporting tasks. BlueBooking offers trouble-free operation. Instead of complicated check-in procedures, from now on, the focus is exclusively on the event's participants and a successful welcoming. Stay tuned for the online version of BlueBooking. Thanks for watching.